So is that 5 for me and 3 for you? Right? That's 5 for me and 3 for you, right? What?
Exactly, that was mad fate.
What the fuck was that, Chris? Caught him! That's my move, though. Can't front. That's my favorite move. Can't front. I trained so much with Minato, like, if I had a single battle, nobody beating me. Team battle was kind of different because you got all them swap-ins.
Yeah.
Do you know how to use Minato, Chris?
Yo, what are you talking about?
No, I said, I'm asking, do you know how to use Minato?
Of course.
What's his tilt?
His what?
His tilt, bro.
His tilt?
Yeah, you don't know his tilt?
I don't use my tilt.
Bro, that's what you're supposed to do. I got a combo with his tilt.
I don't use
it. I can't show it to you right now because we in a time battle. But if I actually showed you, you're supposed to throw the tilt on him. And then if you know how to do it right, you can activate the tilt. And you'll teleport right behind the person. He throws a sign on you, and every time you press that tilt button back, he teleports right behind you. It's alright, you got this round. I'ma tell you got this round. But I'ma try to get a hit off you before you kill me. Chris, sometimes you gotta take the hit. Stop using your sub so much. You know that, right? I told you got. Dang, hold on. I gotta get a hit off you before I do this. Chris, stop. I need one hit. That's all I need is one hit. There you go. My one hit. That's what I'm talking about. Alright, you can beat me now, Chris. Go ahead. Alright, here we go. I don't want to do what I did to Rigby. What I did with Rigby was funny. Because we was fighting. He was Kakashi, Hashirama, the second Hokage, right? So I had Shisui, Minato, and Madara. So, me and him both at health where if you throw a shuriken, we'll both lose. So, he's standing there trying to rush me, and I'm like blocking my life off. So, you know how like when you press support and you can switch him from their move?
Yeah.
So, I had pressed C-Suite support, and then I switched in, and he didn't notice I switched in. And then I used C-Suite's ultimate. And his ultimate, they switched it up, so when he uses it, he teleports behind you and use it.
Wow.
He was like, oh my god, I was like, yeah. Come on, Chris.
If it's available, I'm gonna use it.
You gonna let me charge up though? No? Guess not. Chris, stay off me! I respect that. I respect it.
Wait, what?
Told you! What? Told you! Hey. Yes! Oh my god, yes! That's seven. Thank you, Chris. That's seven. Beat you two times in a row.
I could've swore I hit you with the Rasengan, yo.
No. Bro, I'm telling you, C-Suite, his new...